least it's chained up. Finally, the abomination has been destroyed. The Vanguard will be grateful.
A creature of the dark has been slain, and our world spared another atrocity. But how many more hive abominations are still out there, growing among the darkness? I fear we may find out all too soon.